good traditional country music. And let me tell you, folks, it's places like this and shows like this that's keeping country music alive. That is the truth. And we're going to feature one of the finest country music vocalists you will ever hear. I'm so proud of this young lady. She sings it from the heart because that's how she learned it. Her dad had a country music show. Her dad is Cousin Pud. Yeah, that's his name, Cousin Pud. His real name, well, no, his legal name is George Bow. But he's been a country music entertainer for so long and comedian that people know him as Cousin Pud. He's such a fine entertainer, he told me the other day, he said, Wade, I dressed my dog up as a mail carrier for Halloween, and he bit himself. You don't have to laugh at these jokes, but it will make the time go by a whole lot quicker. Teresa, you got a good Buck Owens tune that Mr. ML requested for you to do. One called Excuse Me, I Think I've Got a Heartache. Ladies and gentlemen, a nice hand for Miss Teresa Bowman Landry.